Anemia during pregnancy is a condition characterized by a lower than normal level of red blood cells or hemoglobin in the blood. It is a common concern among pregnant women and can have various causes. Symptoms of anemia in pregnancy include fatigue, characterized by feeling unusually tired or exhausted, even after getting enough rest, feeling breathless or having difficulty catching your breath, even with minimal exertion. Skin may appear noticeably lighter or paler than usual, especially in the face and palms. Feeling faint or dizzy, especially when standing up quickly. Sensing a faster than normal heartbeat or experiencing palpitations. Having extremities that feel cold to the touch, despite being in a warm environment. Experiencing frequent headaches or migraines. Nails may become weak, brittle, or prone to breaking easily. Feeling the urge to consume substances such as ice, dirt, or clay, which are not typically considered food. Iron deficiency is the most common cause of anemia in pregnancy. Pregnant women require more iron to support the increased blood volume and fetal growth. Inadequate intake of folate, vitamin B12, and vitamin C can contribute to anemia. Women carrying twins or triplets are at higher risk due to increased demand on their bodies. Women who experienced heavy periods before pregnancy may have lower iron stores. A diet low in iron-rich foods can increase the risk of anemia. Conditions such as sickle cell disease, thalassemia, and chronic kidney disease can predispose pregnant women to anemia. There are several treatment options for anemia in pregnancy. Iron supplements are commonly prescribed to pregnant women diagnosed with anemia. It's crucial to follow healthcare providers' recommendations regarding dosage and timing, including iron-rich foods such as lean red meat, poultry, fish, beans, lentils, spinach, and fortified cereals can help boost iron levels. Folate and vitamin B12 supplements may be recommended if deficiencies are identified. In severe cases of anemia, particularly if accompanied by complications, a blood transfusion may be necessary. Prevention strategies for anemia and pregnancy include regular prenatal visits that allow healthcare providers to monitor iron levels and intervene early if deficiencies are detected. Consuming a balanced diet rich in iron can help prevent anemia. This includes incorporating sources of heme iron found in animal products and non-heme iron found in plant-based foods. Following healthcare providers' recommendations regarding iron and vitamin supplementation. Certain substances such as tea, coffee, and calcium supplements can inhibit iron absorption. It's advisable to avoid consuming them with iron-rich foods or supplements. Women with pre-existing medical conditions should work closely with their healthcare providers to manage their health during pregnancy. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.